Now we're on the Upper Iowa River here northwest of Decorah, and we just put in there and we're headed down towards Bluffton. That's Ryan back there, and we're just kind of enjoying the lazy part of the Upper Iowa River.
Got some rabbits coming up. Doesn't surprise me. It's just flowing that way. Yeah, I think it's deeper. It's weird this thing not having a viewfinder. Dad, look at the water. Probably. If I drown in this, I deserve to drown. Yeah, I deserve it though if I drown in water this deep. I'm getting up.
Money shot underwater. I've had chances to do things all over the state of Iowa, but this, to me, is the most scenic location anybody can visit while here in Iowa. So we've canoed for over 2 hours here on the Upper Iowa River. We've seen bald eagles, we've seen many interesting rock formations, and it's hard to believe sometimes that this is actually in the state of Iowa.